lift it up so I don't run the drill against that.